This is a crucial routine for Rebecca Andrade. First up, missed that connection. So we'll be starting with a lower start value than we've seen. Good back handspring layout, no problems there. That's where we saw her fall in the team finals day and executes it nicely. She's feeling the pressure a little bit. She seems very tense up there. No major mistakes other than that slight bobble on her full turn. So far, at this point, what you're thinking about in your beam routine is, I need to get off this equipment. Get me to the dismount. She's here. Takes a big, deep breath. Double pike, and she knows. Good cover on that first connection. Fixes things up at the end there. The Great Britain women have won 4 Olympic medals in history, 2 individual, 2 team. Jessica Gadarova could be an athlete that really helps them increase their medal count. Solid back handspring layout series. Oh, breath before her dismount here. It's looking good so far. She's been consistent on this event in the past, and really this is an event that we've seen a lot of improvement from her. The judges have gotten a lot more specific on leaps, jumps, and turns. So it's been an area of focus. Working this routine very calmly. When I spoke to Chelsea Memel, the USA Gymnastics technical lead, she said that Jade had to really restructure her shape before her leaps. The judges are looking for her to do the shape before she twists. I'll point it out, it's coming up right now. Nicely done. Changed the technique there and has really improved her scoring potential, especially with the international panel of judges. Low on the
up next, but right now on beam, Shailese Jones in second place going into this rotation.
Shailese is an athlete that had one of the highest e-scores, execution scores on beam from qualification day.
Wow.
That is always my favorite part of her routine.
That's a wow.
Handspring layout. It really looks like she's settling into this routine. Ooh. Some wobbles there. You can hear her teammates cheering for her in the background. She's got to do is stay focused one skill at a time. You don't want to get ahead of yourself on this event. Good finish.
We'll be right back.